has been the best video ever so far. Hello YouTube, this is Dragonheart and welcome to a condom review video. Today I am joined by my girlfriend and we're going to look at some condoms for you guys, so here we go. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Right then, folks, let's start off with the Durex Pleasure Me condom. Pack of 24. Here we go. Look at the condom review. What the hell? Good fit, pleasure for the guy and the girl. Nice and safe. They're a good product. They are nice and safe. Very comfortable for me.
Mm-hmm.
How does this person know me? For me? How do they know me? And my partner, she says they feel good too. Do you? Good value and a good choice if you don't normally wear a condom. I like it bareback. Oh my god.
I cried already.
You think they take away the pleasure, then try these. You might be surprised. Worth the money and a good purchase. Someone just left a review and just said, woo, these are great. They keep the missus well happy. All that dotted stuff really work, but they need, but work by these, not the boring plain ones. I like the plain ones. They're nice and safe. Condoms, and we have always have the trouble of finding some big enough. But these provide amazing pleasure for us. Both and size is good. Would buy again. I think this person's just bragging the fact that he's got a girlfriend and he uses lots of condoms. Do you think that?
Sounds familiar.
Aye! Just because I collect them off eBay, right? Jesus. Let's try the next one. Right, that's the ribbed flavour. Flavours! Flavours! We gotta try flavours. Oh, shit. Flavour. Flavour vodka.
I know.
We're looking for vodka. I might need some after this video. Flavour condoms. Oh, my God. Right. Oh, my God. It's got 1-star review. We gotta try it out. The Passante Tropical Flavour Condoms Pack of 12.
Excuse me?
Passante. Is that how you say it? I'm going to call it Passante because it sounds better. Disgraceful. My mum is pregnant again.
He just realised they've been doing it wrong. It's kind of unflavoured, right?
Is he watching? His parents aren't about.
Oh my god.
Oh my Christ. I'm gonna die. This video's killing me. Right. It's a 5 PCs power condoms with chocolate flavour from Secura Condom. Huh? It looks like somebody you'd put on a fish hook. What does it say? No flavour! I like the fact that it said flavour and it said no flavour. That's kind of ironic, don't you think? 144. Holy crap, that's a lot of condoms. My dick would be sore. Wouldn't it? You're supposed to answer. People need to know. Oh my god. Right, what does it say in the reviews? Good value for money, but bear in mind, or not, 6 labels, they don't do vanilla and banana anymore.
Oh,
I think.
Damn.
Do you like chocolate? You tried the chocolate ones, didn't you? My girlfriend is dying. She tried condom. She tried chocolate. She likes chocolate. Oh my god. Back to the review. I ordered them and they have changed the advertisement and they send me some freebies to replace the missing I wouldn't want free condoms for anyone. That's a bit creepy. I'd rather purchase illegally. Right. Did not appear at all, even after we sent our... Did not appear at all, even after we sent our address for a second time, because they did not seem to think the original address was correct. Did get our money back after a while, but did not get the goods at all. These are boring. I'm going to move on. These are boring. Pardon me. I'm dying. This one's got one review, 4 stars. It's promising. I like the smell. For me, it is a bit tight, but there is also a bigger choice made by Vitalis. Moreover, there is no taste, but the smell of the condoms is nice. Our favourite is chocolate. They read our minds. It is a good and solid condom. I hope it's not too solid. That would be a bit weird. Rock, paper, scissors. Right, moving on. We're going to look at some of the juicy condoms.
I still can't believe you're doing this.
The people need to know the truth behind the Amazon review.
I don't like chocolate condoms, apparently.
We could try chocolate.
No!
I want to try chocolate ones. Chocolate pizza, what the hell? Chocolate condoms. Give me the condoms. What does it say? Great quality. I haven't had no unplanned pregnancy scares, so the product is doing its job. Good value as well. We'll buy again. Someone says cheap and good. They fix. Oh, they work, fit, and doesn't break. Only happened once out of like 70 condoms. 1 in 70 is a good deal. The product does not look as advertised. They do not have the flagrants as described. Strong and resistant. Titty for yourself. I sound like Trevor McDonald. This is the BBT News. Why are they in a Jamaican accent? Tasties assorted flavour condoms 12 pack. We're going to try this one next. Oh, we can get a 24 pack. We're going to look for the 12 pack though. This review is from Seaford. Tiny, I'm a bit above average, not enormous. But there was no chance of these ever getting over the tip. Okay, too much information. And we're going to look at one more in this video and think we'll wrap it up, if you know what I mean. Oh my god, that's a horrible pun.
That was terrible.
We need one more to look at to conclude this video, girlfriend. What do you think? What's that Japanese condom called?
I don't know. Can't remember.
I'm going to call it Condom Japan. Right, found some.
They are M&A.
Sagami. Sagami condoms. Sagami. Made for Shogun 2. Great product, however, the shipping is not discreet. The word condom is clearly visible on the custom declaration form. Are all you guys huge? A word of advice to anybody who is interested in these condoms. These are the best condoms I've ever had. I've ever tried. And I've tried a lot. I can't even speak. Oh my god. This is the only condom where I more than once thought it fell off to realize that it hadn't. It was just so thin that it felt like you had nothing on. These are the only condoms that I don't mind putting on. Let's just say that it can get very dangerous if you're coming up with excuses to not put a Jimmy hat because you don't like the feel. Yeah, these condoms may be expensive, but consider the upside. You won't mind putting them on, and you could be saving yourself large bills from a disease / pregnancy. Or zombification. Now to the other people who have reviewed this product. Are you all porn stars? ? I'll tell you my size to put it in perspective. He's bragging. I'm almost 7 inches with above average girth. I'm kind of big. The large condoms fit me fine. Hell,
I told him he has above average girth.
I don't know. His nan? I'm wearing the normal ones right now. And although the
right now? You mean he's wrote the review as...
He's wearing a condom as he's typing. I have a 7-inch penis. I tell you this now. I'm wearing the normal ones right now, and although the length is a little short, they're still wearable and fit comfortably. I would take the other reviewers' opinions with a grain of salt, as I have had 0 issues wearing these. Oh my god.
I just think he's a compulsive liar when it comes to size then.
Yeah, I think so. So I think that pretty much ends the condom review, so...
Never again.
My girlfriend doesn't want to appear any more YouTube videos, and... I don't blame her, to be honest. I think I've scared the poor girl. Thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed, leave a like. If you want some more condom reviews, then we'll see what we can do.
No, we will not.
Next week, there's dildos.
Oh my god.
I've been Dragonheart. Thank you for watching. Until next time, goodbye. There we go. Condom time. What one do you want to go first? Oh, come on, pick one. Alright, we'll try a ribbed. We want a ribbed condom. Oh my god, what am I doing? We want to look at reviews. I don't know what to pick. Do you want a Durex Pleasure Me condoms? It comes in a 24 pack. Right. Oh, fuck, I just remembered something. I haven't even recorded this. Oh my god. I forgot to click record.
I would so laugh now if he went on it and was after recording all of that.
I am loaded traps up.